Hello there, valued customers.
Are you Lazy Larry?
No Lazy Larry's here. No.
Will Lazy Larry please come to the checkout? Lazy Larry.
No one calls me that anymore. I stopped being Lazy Larry years ago.
How come?
Well, it all goes back to the summer of 83.
Can you just tell it quickly?
Yeah, sure. I was the laziest guy in Elmore until I lost my title to Richard Watterson. That guy is lazier than a rock.
But Larry, we need you to beat our dad in a lazy off.
I'm sorry, kids, but I'm not that guy anymore. I've got a car now, and a great new house, and a girlfriend who I'm gonna marry. So thank you for shopping at Food and Stuff, and please go home now. Hello there, valued.
Please do it, Larry!
No! Sorry, ma'am, that's 39 cents.
Please, Larry!
Leave me alone!
Shouting at customers, Needlemeyer. Gonna have to let you go.
Now that you don't have a job anymore, will you come to our lazy off?
No!